We obviously both put a lot of ourselves into our character, but I think Enola is closer to Millie and Millie's closer to Enola than I am to Sherlock, perhaps.
I mean, there's really no separation except for the fact that I don't like corsets. No, she doesn't like corsets either. We are the same person. It's a film, might as well called Millie Bobby Brown, 1 and 2.